to Daytona International Speedway for the 11th running of the Ricky Carmichael Amateur Supercross.